It's the start of section two of the women's 400 meters. Elaine Thompson-Herah gets out well. Shamira Williams on her inside, though. But Thompson-Herah, a far passing Bailey of G.C. Foster on her outside, making a move on Lindsay, also of G.C. Foster College. So Elaine Thompson-Herah, but runner right of a swept track club in the light blue and white vest, hitting the 200 meters mark. But based on the stagger, Elaine Thompson-Herah has the advantage that will be heading into the home stretch. Thompson-Herah is moving well, but now the move has been made by Bailey of G.C. Foster College. She passed her earlier on, but she's coming back to the fore. Thompson-Herah is slowing up, but Bailey on her outside now goes by her. On her inside is Shamira Williams. Williams and Bailey, they go towards the line. Bailey, though, holding off the challenge of Williams, and Bailey will take it. She's from G.C. Foster College, and she goes across the line, stopping the clock at 55.03 seconds. Shamira Williams finishes in second, and in third, it will be Lindsay of G.C. Foster. 55.03 seconds for Bailey of G.C. Foster ahead of Williams, 55.04. Williams is second, 56.34 seconds, and third is Lindsay, also of G.C., 57.43 seconds.